Now, thank you. A Mountlake Terrace man is the latest to be arrested in connection with the January 6, 2021 riot at the U.S. Capitol. Matthew Stickney was arrested on charges including entering a restricted building or grounds and disorderly conduct. He is the 18th person from Washington State implicated in the breach, which disrupted a joint session of Congress to affirm the 2020 election results. Overall, more than 1,200 people have been arrested and charged since the riot.